Breaking news right now on WCNC Charlotte. More than 2,000 customers without power in Mecklenburg County. According to the Duke outage map, most of the problem seems to be in South End. The outage was first reported just before 4 this afternoon. The power expected to be restored by 6:15 this evening.